That's the power of the cameras of life, people.
Oh my gosh, no way.
Takashi69.
Oh yeah.
Out of prison, but yeah, broke the Instagram story. No, was it the Instagram live record? Had over 2 million people on there. Yeah.
Did you watch it?
No, a lot of people did. I was not one of those 2 mil. Did you?
No.
You really don't like him, do you though?
I just don't like the way I don't like the fact that he says the N-word so many times. I'm not a fan of that at all. Yeah. So I'm not a fan of his music.
You are sometimes though. I've seen you
put it this way, right? If you had a concert, I wouldn't go.
Oh no. Oh, imagine that.
And that's how I gauge who I'm a fan of. So, you know, some people, just because I hear your song on the radio, or I might even play one song of yours or whatever, it doesn't mean I'm a fan. What if I'm a fan of someone, if they had a concert in the UK, I'd go. If J. Cole had a concert in the UK, I'd go again. If Kendrick Lamar had a concert in the UK, I'd try and go. If Jay-Z had a concert in the UK, I would go. You know, those are what I would say I'm a fan of. If Tekashi 6ix9ine came to the UK and had a concert, I would not go. Just because I don't think his music is particularly that good. I wouldn't listen to an album from him. 2 million people all watching him talk. Fam, you can't hate it. It is what it is. And you know he's gonna make millions of pounds, millions from now on again, and he'll be back to normal.
The only worrying thing is you don't know how long he's gonna last outside. I mean, yeah, that's a bit of a mad thing. But no, what was cool was not cool. What was interesting was to see how many stars were. I've seen screen caps of or highlights on Twitter, and you just see a stream of celebs were on it as well. I'm just intrigued to know where he gets all this attention. Like, a lot of people have their eyes on him, and it's just because of the fact we said it last week. These days, people are gunning for weird people or just out of normal behavior, and he's pretty much the epitome of that.
Absolutely, I agree. Because I'm thinking, right, his music isn't particularly that good. He isn't a skilled rapper. He isn't a great musician, right? Yet he has loads of fans. He has loads of people listening to his music. What do you think won people over to actually want to listen to him? Like, where do people? I literally think, right? How does someone literally just think, oh yeah, that new 6ix9ine song is hard, isn't it? Do you know what I mean?
I think it's more so of the fact that it was a hype song. I remember when Pogba put one of 6ix9ine songs.
Oh yes. Actually, do you know what? That song, I'm not gonna say I like it because that's contradicting myself. No. I don't hate the song. I don't hate that song actually, but that song isn't necessarily a good song. It's just, it's very hype. That's it. There's only so many times you can listen to that song.
He makes hype songs. That is his niche. Like, you'll never see him break down a song for like lyricism. And yeah, he will never be that artist. So he knows what he provides. I think he is quite a marketing genius, in my opinion. I think he is smarter than he looks, in my opinion. Like, I remember when, I think it was in the summer of the World Cup, when he just started to make those funny Instagram stories. Yeah, he's smarter than he looks. Like that, I mean, he's portraying himself as a dumb character, but the fact that he put that on and he elevated that to a new volume of looking stupid, and the way those stories were recorded, you can tell that they were scripted in a sense that it was thought out. So from that, not as dumb as he looks.
But is it him or is it someone else telling him what to do?
It might be someone else telling him what to do, but he's smart enough to see it. And
but he's working. Yeah, that's true.
So I see that he is an idiot, but every idiot has some form of genius if they know how to play it and work with it. E.g., there's many. Oh, Lil Pump as well. I remember J. Cole once saying he had an interview with Lil Pump once, and he was just saying how he admires the fact that Lil Pump is a lot smarter than people give him credit for, because he plays his role of just being stupid. And even with his lyrics, they're not that smart. It's not word heavy. There's not a lot of bars to his music, but in terms of his marketing to get to where he has the money that he's made, that's all down to him and the character that he portrays. It's as simple as that. So, man, yeah, marketing is everything. People are smart.